APD sources say the suspect is Jesse Bruce Pinkman, a local man who was a student of Light's before joining him in the drug trade. Sources speculate the two had a falling out, after which it is believed Pinkman was manufacturing the drug.
Go for Joe.
Captive. Police are now on the hunt for Pinkman and urging the community to remain vigilant.
Yeah, I know who this is. At this point, who doesn't?